we're hearing of long lines still out there in some communities. I want to show you this picture that came in from our Connor Clement. He sent us this at 7:30 from Lisbon High School, where police told him people were probably looking at a 2-hour wait to vote out there. And we're hearing some similar stories from several other polling locations across the area as well. And under Maine law, if you're already in line at 8 when the polls close, you still get to vote.